What's up, everybody? We have reached over 50 subscribers, so thank you for your support. We are here in San Francisco's beautiful yet windy Ocean Beach, and I'm here to play you guys a cover of It Wasn't Me by Shaggy. So enjoy.
All right, honey came in and she called me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. How could I forget that I had given her an extra key? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me.
But how will you grant a woman access to your villa? I trespass her witness while you cling her to your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Best for you, the situation not to call up in her. To be a true player, you got to learn how to play. If she stay a night, convince her stay a day. Never admit to a word that she say. But if she claim her, you tell her, baby, no way. Then she caught me on the counter. She caught me banging on the sofa. I even had her in the shower. She even caught me on camera. Saw the marks on my shoulder. Heard the words that I told her. Heard the screams getting louder. She stayed till it was over. My honey came in and she caught me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. I had tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her it wasn't me? Make sure you know she not to reel her on the right prefix. Whenever you should see her, make a jiggle or flex. As funny as it be by you, it ain't a complex. But seeing is believing, so you better change your specs. You know she not gon' bingin' what about things about the past. Hardly recollecting then you go to Nuntamas. Wait for your answer, go over there. But if she pack a gun, you know you better run fast. My honey came in and she called me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. We were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom floor. I have tried to keep her from what she was about to see. Why should she believe me when I told her I was?